there's so much information available on the internet that sometimes it can be hard for people to interpret everything that they get. I'm a firm believer in spending all the time that's necessary in order for patients and their families to fully understand what's going on to make a good decision.